Go tell it on the mountains, children. Tell it over and over those hills. Never Jesus, say his name, Jesus. Come on, say his name, Jesus. Tell them Jesus Christ is
ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Larnelle Harris.
The midnight blue, and I see the works you've done. By your children raise a perfect praise, and enemies hold their tongue. Creation shows your splendor, your reigning majesty. Yet I find you never time to care for one like me.
How excellent
is thy name, O Lord.
How excellent
is thy name.
Fine day when the trumpets play and the dead in Christ will rise. A chosen few forever to proclaim you, Lord Most High. And with joyful eyes, the heavenly host will sing. Every tongue will shout,
joy the King comes.
Of a master plan, only you speak a word and the laws of nature change, and even time runs its course to your throne, for it must bow to you alone. There is no equal to you, my Lord. There is none, no one but you. Only you speak a word and the laws of nature change, and even time it must bow to you alone.
Cause there is no equal to you, oh God. Oh, above all others, supremely you reign.
The whole of heaven and earth stands in awe.
Cause there is no equal to you, oh God.
this planet as their enterprise. No one else is master of the master plan. Only you speak a word and the laws of nature change. And even time runs its course to your throne, for it must bow to you alone.
Of the Lord say so. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. One of my favorite accounts is the account at the Red Sea. The children of Israel found themselves between a rock and a hard place. You ever found yourself between a rock and a hard place? It is not a good place to be. And if God doesn't work a miracle, and had he not worked a miracle in the children of Israel's lives that day, would have been no more. Pharaoh was coming up behind. He was mad. He was pretty upset. And there looming before them was the sea. Well, we all know what happened. God worked a miracle through his servant Moses. And the scripture says they walked through on dry ground. Some of you have been there. Some of you have been there. You don't understand exactly what it is for God to provide for you. And then the Bible says that Miriam, the prophetess, Aaron's sister, she took up a tambourine. Now, just hold on there. We'll be there. She's already ready to go here. Took up a tambourine and said she started to play the tambourine and to sing and to dance. And all of the other women joined in as they had a party. Now, if God has worked a miracle in your heart, maybe this day, let me say it this way. If he's not done anything in your heart and in your lives, I want you to sit perfectly still on this song. I don't want you to move nair muscle. I don't want you to smile. I just want you to sit there until this song is over. See, I wrote a song a little while ago. It's called, and it was the title song of an album. It was number one on the charts, by the way. It said, "The Father hath provided again." How many have had him provide? Maybe this day. Well, we're not going to have any trouble with this, folks. I want you to say hello to friends for you. This is friends, the group. Give them a big hand. They'll be singing a little bit later. You'll love them. They're wonderful people. Now, with all of those people that God has done something for, we will have no trouble with this song. The Father hath provided again. I want you to sing that. Ready? Come on. The Father hath provided again. Now that's fair, all right? Now you've been doing a little better. Let's try it again. The Father hath provided again. One more time. The Father hath provided again. Man, now that's what I'm looking for. That's what I'm looking for. Now, this was a Jewish celebration. I mean, let's see, what will make that more? The Father hath provided again. Hey! All right? You can't say that without your arm wanting to go up there like that, you know? So I want you to do that. Let's try it. The Father hath provided again. Hey! One more time. The Father hath provided again.
Children, lift your voices.
All right, now I want you to give the Lord a big hand because he has provided for you.
Children, lift your voices.
And when you get to that part in the song, I'll point at you and I want you to sing it like you've never sung anything else before, all right?
Out from years of bondage and Egypt's mighty hand, the Israel children sought the promised land. Pursued by Pharaoh's army, they faced a mighty sea, a place where only God could set them free. But then the waters divided and the sea became dry land, for the Father had provided once again. So children, lift your voices, for the Father, all the earth rejoices. I sought to understand the wonder and the mystery of your plan. How could a crucifixion result in life for me? How could the cross that bound just set me free? But then the heavens divided, and I saw your nail-scarred hands, and I knew you had provided once again.
What he has given us. All of those who are proud to be citizens of this great country, I want you to salute this big flag. Give that a hand. Come on. Don't you know something?
For deep within, the heart has always known that there is freedom. It somehow breathed into the very soul of life. The prisoner, the powerless, yes, the slave have always known it. There's just something that keeps reaching for the sky. And even life begins because a baby fights for freedom. And the songs that we all love to sing half freedom's thief. And some of you have walked through fire and flood to find a place for freedom. And some have faced even hell itself for freedom. What it means to be in chains. Let freedom ring wherever hearts know pain. Let freedom echo through those lonely streets where prisons have no keys.
Listen carefully to this. And he meant for us to all be free and whole. But when my Lord brought freedom through the blood of his redemption, his cross stamped pardon on every soul. And now I'll sing it out with every breath. I'll let the whole world hear it. This hallelujah anthem of the free. There is a mighty spirit shining out across the sky. He's calling out the weary to green pastures. Come and lie.
There is a mighty spirit crossing barren land. He's sowing love unceasing and fresh fruit spring from the sand. The reapers in his hands, go tell everybody that love is his command. Is shining out across the sky. He's calling out the weary. He's calling to the weary to green pastures. Come and
Jesus. Come on, say his name, Jesus. Tell them Jesus Christ is born. But now go tell it on the mountain. Tell it over the hill. yes for Jesus tonight. Simply agree.
Whoa, yes I will.
Where two or three are gathered in his name. What do you say?